I am thankful to Gujarat State Forest Department for providing a spacious responsibility of tree census. Nowadays, temperature is increasing and summer is coming. So it is our duty to save trees, save environment, save nature. So I am thankful to Gujarat State Forest Department and students of Faculty of Social Work, Dhun, Kaniska, Rapunzel, Kevin, they are all here, Pritesh, and they are doing tree census activity with Gujarat State Forest Department. This is an academic project. So I am very much thankful to all of you, Jadav sir, Parmar sir, Tadvi sir, respected DFO Karthik Maharaja sir, Nidhi madam, thank you so much for your blessing. And we are going to continue this tree plantation activity, environment protection activity, for the awareness to save environment and save nature. Thank you so much. Bharat Mata Ki Jai, Vande Mataram, Jai Jai Garvi Gujarat, Namaste. And Jalpa madam, thank you so much. She is principal of this Dhaniyavi Prathmik Sala. Right now we are at Dhaniyavi Prathmik Sala, Tarsali, Dhaniyavi Road in Vadodara district, Garvi Gujarat. So I am also thankful to Jalpa madam and all teachers, because they are supporting us and we are blessed by principal. So thank you so much. Bharat Mata Ki Jai, Vande Mataram, Jai Jai Garvi Gujarat, Namaste.